Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Russian Fishing 4. We're gonna be starting off with Oberg like we did yesterday. We're gonna try to for these carps again. However, I'm gonna be using a different tactic this time, and hopefully it pays off. Hold on guys, let me get my phone so I can check the chat here. Hey there, TSG, how you doing? Hey Jess. Actually, I'm going to check out Grozy's. Well, actually, Ohana's, but I'm using Grozy's setup. Hey, Ruby. Hopefully, you're feeling better today. Well, let me turn it down. My voice is echoing into the phone. I'm doing pretty good. I'm just gonna see if we can get some black and carps today, more or less. All right, this is what we're using today. We're using the 2-0 hooks, the Ultra series. Ester Berry 20 pop up with the 16 pop up on the raspberry. Now the PVA is different. We're using the size 20, and this is what we're using. So this has got hemp seed flour, flax seed, raspberry jam pellets, a 12 and 8, and Nord Esterberry pellet 12 with raspberry attractant. So this was seeing Grozy was using, and he was doing pretty good for my scene. He was actually getting well, he got a 10th trophy on this, but he was getting a lot of black carps though, which was, I was surprised about. I almost forgot to put the clip on. Okay, the clip's already on there. Make sure everything's correct. Is it laggy? I'm trying to see if it's lagging or not. Now we're going after the big boys today. So, despite the larger hooks we have, we're going to find this trophy one way or another. Everybody else is using the same hooks, so we'll see. Alright. I want to see if I'm lagging. I wasn't paying attention, so I'm just going to run around for a minute. Now don't, I'm just checking to see if I'm lagging. I don't see any lag on the screen here. Maybe there's slight lag. Why is it doing that? Shows no drop, frame drop issues right now. Let me close some stuff off. I don't know, maybe. I don't know what doing. Any of you guys notice a lag? I hope it don't start raining. But it looks like it's going to. Oh, I like that. Look, that's got some pull to it. Never mind. I was excited for a moment, and I'm not. So it's just cloudy. Okay, that's fine. Is that all I'm gonna get is commons? I mean, if it produces me a common trophy, then I'll be all for it. That's what I'm after, is black in the grass, but I guess the common's okay. Sometimes there's orders up, but as long as I can get a trophy out of this for that from them, then I'm fine. 'Cause I still need to get that trophy card like everybody else is trying here. I mean, I got practically almost every single trophy here. I still need to find the common carp. I still need to find the white bream too. Actually, I need a grass carp here as well, way it looks. Looks like this bait's more active than the ones I was using yesterday. I wouldn't mind finding a trophy one of these so I can get a trophy highlight. I'm trying to get a trophy of every species if I can captured for YouTube. set my lights. There's a diving beetle. I'm gonna see how many I got now. I'm trying to get up to 50 of them. I think that'd be plenty to do with on Cory. Got 46 right now. Now, I know it's a trick with well, digging, you get your energy up quicker. For every dig that you take, when your energy is about halfway, it's when you usually want to drink one of your teas. That way it keeps your hunger bar and your comfort bar to the max, and your energy bar will actually go up quicker. That way it gives you more time, more chances to dig throughout of your session. Vision still not returned yet, and I gotta go through surgery again tomorrow. So I made up my mind that if I'm not gonna go through the surgery if my right eye is not corrected yet. Because I'm not gonna go through not having no eyesight at all. I was like, what the hell's going on with that pole? Like, I thought maybe I didn't lock it. One second, guys. Let me go give him a thumbs up. I do watch his videos occasionally. Just not as much as I used to. I don't know why. I do as well. Actually, I'm gonna watch the stream just temporary, but I'm gonna have it muted because that's all I need to do. I just need to see what he's doing because I'm planning to go there afterwards. So he's using a the funky middle. I never catch fish where he's at. He's like way over by the buoys here. Where the, or basically the barrier, I should say. He just smashed the damn barrier hard. Okay, so he just pointed something out, right? He suggests me to wait till these hours. So the 9, 9, 8, and 5. That 5 kind of looks to be cold, but that's consistent weather right there. So that might be ideal. Now, you gotta expect that there's gonna be slow byte rates because I'm using really big hooks here. But we're looking for big fish, that's what we're hoping for, anyways. I think he should have went somewhere else in the start. That it is. That's what we're after right there. It's starting to fog up here. I mean, that's before it rains. It's all right though. The tension, the large tents like to come out when it rains and stuff. I think these grass and black carps do as well. I'm gonna turn the sound effects down for a minute because I'm gonna go do something here. After I catch this fish, real quick. Well, actually, I could watch his stream right on the YouTube here. Actually, it's not working. Was that my end? Oh, actually has to be. I got his view, his video muted. I guess gotta net you. I might just wanna go make a few more teas, 'cause I'm gonna be doing a lot of digging and I don't wanna run out anytime soon. That's why I turned the volume down, 'cause that racket when you're trying to make those tees are really loud. Portion, since once I get so much of them. So I was about 17 spent right there. I'll make this quick as possible. That's still too loud. Why? I want to keep eyeing that text start flickering. Well, that went quick. So I got 381. So I only made like 100 and some T. NFTs. So that didn't do nothing to the volume for some reason. Why am I lagging so bad? Hold on a second, guys. Let me do something here. I wasn't lagging like that before. I don't know why it's doing that, guys. I never lag like that. So there's something wrong with the latency here. Let's see if I can fix this somehow. Could it be? I don't see a possible reason why it's be lagging like this. I'm using 1080 for the resolution for the stream. Let me lower this, maybe this will help. So I lowered the bit rate. See if that does anything. I'm gonna turn the environment sound effects down. Because the fact that we got thunder coming in and that, and kind of gets annoying at times. I guess you're right, that was lagging. I don't know why. So people are asking me why I not have played Fishing Planet in a while. Well, one, I made a mistake on the game. I thought that I could use a new setup that I could use so I have better casting than that. Well, I used real money on a rod and reel and kind of find out it didn't work the way I thought it was going to work. Even though it was only $5 spent, but the point is I thought it was going to work in that and it didn't. So I really haven't gone back to the game because of that reason. But then they also added that new lake on here. Wow, there's such bad lag, guys. I don't know what's going on with the game or the stream. Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna fix this somehow. If the stream. Ignore that. I'm trying to fix this. I just restarted the software. Hopefully it's working now. I don't know. Even YouTube is showing a yellow exclamation mark on here. Hey there, Gabriel. How you doing? Trying to fix a laggy stream here. I don't know what's going on here. Did you when you were trying to catch that the grass and the black carp? Usually the nighttime is good for these carps. The black and grass carp there. Which sector is that? That won't be the same then. How can I not keep getting no damn diving beetles every time I dig do a dig? Hey Jess, where was Ohana fishing at? Was it this spot or was it somewhere else? I could check real quick on YouTube. I was afraid that the stream's gonna screw up again just because I opened our video. Okay, so just slow. All right, I ain't gonna worry about it. I gotta keep in mind that it's using larger stuff here. Just want to get to that 50. Once I get to 50, I'll be done digging for a while for on these that part. And I'm gonna try for to do what you call it the Koi whitefish tomorrow. Maybe night actually is slow. That's all right there, Gabriel. If you're catching them on the float, I don't think the same bait is gonna work. I used to catch them down back here. Right along that shoreline back here, where it was before, that's where I was catching my larger grass carps here. But that's like a 21 clip back there. I mean, it won't hurt to try. I can keep the other two lines in the water and just recast. At least this one the closest. He got a trophy grass, right? Okay. Maybe I should watch this video quick. I can just mute it for a moment. Here it is, right here. Okay, so the only difference, boy, man, he's using foil hooks. I don't think I'm gonna go that much, cause then I'd be really killed a bite rate for me. So 20s and 20s. Okay. Ah, man, that's not good. You stupid mouse. I've got to plug in my mouse yesterday. My mouse died. I was reeling. I like, why did it stop reeling? I was looking at my mouse, the light was off and everything. Okay, there's another one here. So maybe the night ain't very good for the fish. That the foil hooks, man, is like overkill. It's like Jesus. Okay, I'm getting bites now. Every single rod's got a bite on here. I think the fish are just sleeping. Probably a to Gibble. I mean, he. It's, no, he didn't do no hotspot for us. Like he does these recordings of potential hotspot, and he did the grass carp and that, but he didn't do no recordings of any others? Oh. I was checking to see how he was doing with his bite rate. Hey there, Tigor, how you doing? Actually reel this just a little bit. That kind of cast like right into the shore boat. So when I pull this back in, I'm gonna put it about I think about 19 should be fine. We'll definitely head on the tongue in the next hour. Not hour, but in the next, well, I guess you can say hour from now. Okay, so he's using the blue and the number six and number, I'm guess two and six. Oh Christ, I got a splitter here. A nice tench. Oh, the diving beetles just annoying. I think like needs like three of them. Okay, so I know what he's using now. He's using one of the blues for the balsam minerals and two of the sixes. There's another black. So this one was cut back there along that shore. This rod's actually catching more fish too. So, instead of using 17, I'm gonna try 19. I'll keep that rod there because I cast back there and that. Try to cast that little hole, little pocket back there that you see on top of the water. So who caught what? Don't see a trophy you caught. There's a diving beetle. I just need two more of them. Here comes the rain. You know what? I probably will, 'cause the fact is that we got rain, and we got rain for a while too. I don't know how long the thunder is going to last. I was using roughies though. I don't got any more roughies. I guess it's gonna be Nightcrawler. That makes me specifically for eels, or just I didn't name it Burbot. I'm just gonna try without it. You know what? I catch you more smaller fish on bigger hooks than I was the other one. I'm starting to think hook size don't matter. I could try potatoes on one of them here. You know, I could be out of ground. Hold on a second. I'm gonna actually change this hook size if I'm gonna use potatoes. That wind just ripped it right back. All right, I need one more diving beetle. You know, I'm kind of done with this bait right now, anyways. Try all the ones that I do know that might work. That way, you guys would know that if you guys could fish here or not, and what you guys could use. And I think I made a mistake. I forgot to take the PVA off this one. Now it should work. Actually, I shouldn't do that because this could be a good fish. It kind of not pulling hard though. Still not hooked though. I think this is definitely a grass carp because it's sitting there playing with it. He let go. Yeah, bigger figures. Yeah, he tricked me. I don't know if I should be cast that one or not, because that's way hell over there now. Never mind. If you guys want to see what Bloom does, if you guys ever turn Bloom off, look what happens. I found this out by mistake. I couldn't figure out why the hell my lights weren't working. See that? There's no, you don't see lights on the lures. I mean on the poles. So that's one mistake I think the devs should fix. 'Cause the bloom affects the lights. Hey Ruby. I'm not too worried about any of these fish ripping the line because I have not found, caught a fish yet that was over like 10 kilograms. At least not that I know of. I mean, some close ones, but none of them over 10. I'm trying clip 19 because I'm getting more fish back here around that edge right here, that shoreline back here. Otherwise, people are using 17. I'm using three different baits. One's potatoes, one is cabbage leaf, and the other is algae. I'm trying to see if it's possible that you can catch these fish on other baits other than the Esterberry and raspberry. Yeah, I think we're gonna go to Tongue here in the morning. Probably head on over to the cottage pond to grab some lures out. I'm gonna try this color. I don't got the blue one though, but I think I can make one. Okay, those are all set. I think that's 50 now. Think that's the last one. Yep, now I got 50, so I'm done for digging for now, but on that. Now I just gotta find where the heck the fish for the those the koi whitefish. That damn fish grabbed it and let go. Something pretty good in that one. Or so I thought. I mean, he's pulling. I think I'm probably gonna do the 7 days to die stream today. At least so I can finish off that horde night. I think I forgot to post this on Discord. Or did I? I don't remember. Actually, I'm pretty sure I didn't. Yep, I did not. Hey there, Titus, how you doing? Well, so we'll sell our fish about 4 and then we head on the tongue. I think people have better chance of getting these larger fish and trophies, 'cause they're using the better rods that actually has like special bonuses that able to catch better fish. And what I mean by that is like the TI has like a +5 to bottom fishing skill, and people claim that that actually helps towards catching bigger fish, especially the trophies. Very nice. You just miss a tro it like 28 kilograms for the gr trophy. Why am I just getting worms? Why can't I get something else? On what rod and reel were you using? Our feeder. I caught my trophy grass carp on bear using an alpha. The hell, is this damn shovel broke or something, or is it just getting worms here? Actually, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go sell the fish and we'll go head on the tongue. While waiting for the rest of, for the daylight to come, I'm gonna go grab a bite to eat real quick. Be the smallest one right here. Grass carp. Two orders right there. That's pretty much all the ones I had. The 269, so I've made like over 300 silver with the cafe order. So not too bad. Almost both 2 hours. Alright. Alright, guys, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
All right, guys, I'm back. I'm gonna save for a reel for this one specifically because I'm tired of going back and forth switching out here. How many tickets do I have? One. Okay, I need to get one more ticket. I'm checking Bab to see what his net looks like right now. Why is that temperature so cold? Was this? I thought it was 11s. Just getting small fish. I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna switch this to the same thing. I don't know what this is. I'm about to follow this fish. Whoa. You think it's a char? That's a tame and Figures. I've seen the red tail on it. Wait, is that a taemin? What is this? Yeah, that's a damn taemin. Put up a good fight, though. Alright, I'm convinced. I'm changing this off. I have to drop the leader on this one. Oh, I got a fish on already? And just cast that. A small one, though. The spiker is definitely hooking more fish. I was checking his setup, what's going on with that other one. Gram Arctic grayling, serious? That thing was tiny. What I do, catch it like a baseball? It's like it flew in midair and I caught it. Ooh, that's a nice one. Turn around here. A fish on that thing? Boy. I didn't even couldn't tell. Hey there, Emmy, how you doing? It's getting small fish now. That's good. This one right here? Yeah, I'm gonna go there in the morning. That's where you're gonna find your rare dragon char. I'll be using my Barracuda. That's pretty good, about 1800. That's not bad. Yeah, I'd actually like using a. I'm actually getting more fish than I was with that using the balsa minnow. I mean, not all my markers, but. I mean, I got 58 fish already, and it's been only 30 some minutes. Was a horrible cast. Not to mention that you can actually fish these during the night too. because oh, that's a nice grayling. I found a little trick with this spot. If you angle your boat at a certain position here, you can actually troll in motion. Which is that's what I'm trying to do. And your spinners work because you're actually going against the current. A night is slow. But I'm gonna go sell my fish because we're gonna go in that back area. I'm gonna check the cafe real quick. No cafe order at all. None. What do you mean? You mean the graphics? I got an Ultra, or, well, you can call it Ultra. So 224 and 45 minutes, that's not bad. But we're gonna go in that back area right now. So, take this out. We gotta change that to a lower one. We're gonna be use 16. Use. We'll try this one first. Okay, let me watch. I'll show you how to get. I got 1660. I think it's TI or Super. So I'm gonna be right here. I'm gonna cast towards that back wall. You just won't let it sink to the bottom. They just want to do jigs. Even get it to work. I'm gonna be honest with you, Gabriel. Ooh, I caught a damn burbot back. Damn spoon. Premium. Premium is the way you're gonna get to your level faster. I noticed the grass kind of glitches back there. So there are three lures you can use back here. Yeah, the Hunter OO too. That's probably a perch. Yep, perch. I'll show you. This one right here. Hunter 1001. That would be this lure right here. I got no hooks on that one right now, but I can put a hook on it though. That's a nice fish. I actually caught mine on the opposite side on that rock back there. Now, this is where people said that they were catching them at. So it's a Vecchio, is it called? And Satori is the one that's working the most here. Okay, I'm gonna try to earn our lure here. This one right here is the one that's working on the weeklies. I caught a trophy perch here yesterday, this very spot. No. Six-way-one. I was just there. I wasn't getting no bites. Our I'll give the spot some more time, 'cause if he caught, then they're here. Just gotta be patient with this fish. He's probably got a fish on, that's why he's not talking. Satori 22009. Speed 7? Really? Holy crap. That's like. This ain't no perch. What the hell? Catching everything but a damn char. Satori. This one you're using? Oh, 009. Okay, it's that one. And you said 7. the hell is this fish jumping around like that? Damn, Pike. Get off of there before you break my line. I don't know how you get jig step with a 7 speed. I have no idea if you're talking about the catfish, but it was a surprise catch. Just like that burbot was. I'm catching pike all of a sudden. I might try jigging back here. Guess you have to do jig step. But if you're doing jig step, then you want to go faster then. Like, faster than 7. I mean, to get a consistent jig step while reeling, it'd be 30. I'm gonna try that blue one here. I mean, today is Sunday, so hey, fishing, trying to find that dragon's char. I'm catching everything but a char. I mean, like literally. I mean, see? I caught a burbot here, and I caught a catfish here. I'm gonna try that blue one. Well, I can go for that. Chars are worth good money. Let's sink. Dragon. I'm gonna go on the other side over there. That's where I was kept catching my chars before. What is that? There's somebody following it. So it seems to me that you don't have to do jig step. You can sit there in constant reel. I was speed reeling, so that's why a fish couldn't catch up. I don't know what kind of fish it was, but it was something. Quiet our perch. I'll try this tutorial over here as well. Yeah, I should be checking the US weeklies, not all regions. Oh geez, it's completely different here. It's red and orange. So the gold and silver color is for all regions, but then on the weeklies for the US, it's red and orange. That was weird. The line just dropped. It's probably a plague. Nope. That is a char. Nice one too, so maybe a charge over here along this wall. I don't know either. Did the weeklies reset yet? Trying to see if any fish fall. I slowed down for a moment. Okay. Such a hard fish to get. Oh, I just remembered something. It's not jig step. Let me redo this. It's not jig step to get this fish. I remembered, a friend of mine told me a while back. Do you stop and go? That was weird. All the shells just disappeared. So, let me get this to the bottom first. So it's four rotation. Come on, is it three rotations then? Maybe I gotta go faster then. Cause it's hitting the bottom before I even can do it. Why am I getting pikes all of a sudden? Can't get a stop and go to work. It's momentarily before I actually lose this lure because for some odd reason I can't get the stop and go to work. Well, if there's a cafe order, that'd be nice. I don't think there was one though. I would have known, would have remembered it. Well, this lure is sure working for the chars. Whoa, the another char here, because he's you can tell by the it's swimming down like that. Or is that a pike? What is that? Oh, it's a char. Nice one too. Kind of lower that down one or two. Medium char, but there'd be good silver though. Obviously, you don't have to have jig step working or whatever technique to work, because I'm hooking more fish without doing jig step. Alright, I'm gonna go sell my fish, guys. I'm having fun trying to find the way out of here. Definitely might be a spot for a Art of Char trophy though. Definitely got no damn six of those, that's obvious. $474, so I like that's hour and a half. I made close to 500 silver. Because I never sold my fish. So that catfish was actually really decent. Alright guys, I'm going to end the stream here. If you guys liked the video, hit the like button. If you guys want, guys, subscribe as well. Appreciate the support. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye guys.